Just so everybody here knows, I am not the owner of any of this music. So, you can go check out their music on Spotify. Check their music out in the description below. Please do not copyright claim me. I'm just a kid. Who makes YouTube videos? We saved that one for the end. Give me a second, kids. There we go. This is the location of everyone in the game. I was mad when I didn't get that kill. And I was mad when I got hit by that trap. I don't know why the boogie ball is so above his head, but whatever. Running sports. We didn't get much action this game either. But I'm still putting it on YouTube because why not? So yeah. Now, this is around where I get serious. My teammates were saying that there was a base 65. What base? Maybe those guys. Tell me, should I do more commentary or should I just be quiet during the replay? You guys tell me. I was gonna go for a trap kill, but I realized that he wasn't, you know, in my box. To be honest, I didn't know where anyone was. Somebody boxed me in. Oh, by the way, there was a guy hiding under that wood platform right there. Oh, and I got some in my booty hole. Just wait. He'll be there soon. You know, guy under that wood platform. My rocket went right through. You know, all the way down to, you know, the river at the edge of the mountain. I was mad. Oh, by the way, I had no kills this game because, I don't know, but I swear, I'm not trash. Wait, look, there's Mr. I'm under a wood platform guy. Look at my rocket go right through there. You don't get to see that every day, do you? So I almost hit one of the other guys. I was mad when I didn't kill him though. I BM'd him anyways, because, I don't know. I'm flaming. Finishes. Once again, all credit of the music goes to the people who created it. I can't say their name, but I will put it in the description. Only reason I cannot say their name is because I have no idea how to pronounce it. I'm not sponsored, but I would like a sponsor. Hit me up, guys. I'll play your game. I'll play your music video on all my games. Wait, 150. I could have got that kill, but no. And this is where everything went south. South as fuck. Sorry for my language, but I don't know. I'm resing XJB10, just so y'all know. He gets knocked again. And I couldn't get down on the dino because storm. I got them bandies though. But they didn't help at all. Yep. I had no mass. Looks like I'm floating. Okay. Let's see how my rockets don't hit any of these guys when they come around the left of this. Look at that. How? Oh, it hit. Never mind. How though? Well, that's the end of the video right there. You know, I'm pretty sure everyone knows I'm triggered. AF. Yep. Triggered. See you guys in the next one.